Mr. Ambassador, how do you expect the Trans-Adriatic Pipeline would change the political union, the political relationship between the European Union and the Azerbaijan?
Thank you for a very good question. First of all, already has changed, crucially has changed the relationship between European Union and Azerbaijan. Now we're on strategic track of our relationship. We have a strategic dimension, not only in energy, but also in modernization, in different spheres of our cooperation, and it's very important. But most important issue is that it is not about only about the gas or energy. It's the story about the people. I think that most important elements of the Southern Corridor, I don't want to call it even Southern Gas Corridor or Trans-Adriatic Pipeline. This is Southern Corridor. The motorway, now it's a narrow corridor, but it will be a huge motorway between my country, Southern Caucasus, Turkey, and European Union, which will change the political and economical landscape of our relationship totally.
Mr. Ambassador, you bring gas and oil to Europe, but what do you expect Europe can bring to your country? Because life is never one-way street.
Yes.
What do you expect from Europe?
It's not a trade. It's not a trade. It's just a friend relationship. You never expect something instead of your activity from your friends. For us, European Union, it's they're friends. They're friends. From this point of view, we are expecting just a friendly relationship, strategic partnership, huge development in our intention, strong intention to be closer to Europe, to be European. That is our general direction, and we would like to keep it and develop it. But what is most important issue, that is the story is not about the gas, it's story about the people. And for us, it's not only market. It's a space of common values. That is our main approach to our relationship with European Union in the sphere of energy. It's only the basis, economical, commercial basis, for the much more huge, story. In the end of the day, we will have, I think, much more better and predictable and reliable relationship with our European Union friends than before.